So what we do at the end of the shoot is we save about a 5 gallon bucket of material. And this is for if you have any blowouts on the wall, which means something falls off the wall, you can use some of this material to pack it back on later. So occasionally you'll get like under a bench, people fall out. You need some extra material to put back in there. We keep some for you right on the deck here.